100 points in just three quarters? Tonight, the Reapers went off, and everyone ate. But our backcourt really couldn't miss. Trey Parker had 20 points with four threes, and Eli Ellis had 21, going 7 from 8 from three. Amin and Nassar were in sync the whole night, connecting with this nasty hoop. Tonight, the Reapers just weren't going to lose. This is the best game we've had all season. Reapers set the scoring record with 124 points.